My name is Ralph Bowen, and I'm here today to talk about Vandoren. And what I'm playing, equipment-wise, today is a T45 Java tenor mouthpiece, along with a Java Red 3.5 strength reed. And I play a few different mouthpieces. This is one that I play a lot. I also play the Vandoren T55 Java and a whole host of other mouthpieces that they make. And they suit different needs depending on the circumstance, and they all blow great. As an example, V16, T55, I love the T45 V16, and along with some of the more closed mouthpieces like the T35, T20, T27, and T25. There's just so many. And the thing that I like about this is that I can put any of these mouthpieces on, and they provide me with different nuances. The more closed tip allows me to have a little bit more facility down the bottom end of the horn, in particular in terms of articulation. That having been said, however, all of the tip openings are perfectly even from top to bottom, even with this T45. It's still very easy to articulate in the bottom range of the horn. An additional comment I'd like to make about Vandoren mouthpieces relates to their consistency. All of the mouthpieces that I play are stock. They're right out of the box. They haven't been worked on whatsoever. And for the purpose of this video shoot today, so that you can very clearly see the equipment that I'm playing, we pulled right out of the box a brand new T45 Java for me to play, because it's a little prettier than the one I play. As you can see, there's no markings on this. And yet, I was just playing this morning, and when I put this on, it feels identical to the one I'm used to. And that's just a fantastic thing. If there ever were an accident with my mouthpiece, I know I can just come back to the shop and pick out another mouthpiece right out of the box, and I'm going to be good to go. I'd like to talk for a moment about the reed that I play for the most part. And these are the Java Red. And I'm very happy with this particular reed. It seems to give me what I'm hearing in terms of my particular voice. I like that there's a real clarity with the reed. It articulates very well. It's got a nice upper range in terms of the highs in the sound. It also has a nice core to it. To me, it has a lot of life, and it plays very consistently through the range of the instrument. In terms of ligatures, on all my horns I play the optimum ligature, generally with the plate that has the four points. For me, it provides a good amount of vibration, I don't have to tighten whatsoever. I can just bring it up snug, and I know the reed is nicely against the mouthpiece, and it does what it's supposed to do, which is vibrate. Vandoren is a wonderful company to be associated with. One thing that I like about the company is the fact that it's a family-owned business. I have a great deal of confidence in the company. I feel that whenever I'm dealing with Vandoren products and people from the company, I feel very personal in those relationships. I have a lot of trust in the product. I feel right from the harvesting of the cane right to the time when I pull it out of the package and put it on the instrument, I get a feeling of confidence in terms of the fact that it's been personally touched by someone all along the way. And I think that shows in the product line. There's a tremendous amount of consistency with the reeds, mouthpieces, and ligatures. And I'm just delighted to be associated with Vandoren.